Okay, the hardest decision you're going to have to make is which color do you want? I'm voting rose gold. I told my producer, Pat, before the show, I can't believe we have any of the rose gold. Rose gold is actually my favorite. The gold, the traditional gold, has been the most popular. And Pat, I think you told me we're fewer than 400 on the gold. Frankly, you can make a case for getting all three colors. And then, of course, that silver. You know, the thing is, you will use this well beyond the Christmas and holiday season, because when we talk about really decorating with light, this not only adds that ambiance, that texture, that dimension, that water resistance, they include the batteries. Let me take you to hsn.com, because this was a huge customer pick and favorite last year. And you know what? We loved it at $33.99. So on hsn.com right now, you could buy one of these. Thank you, Patrick, for $33.99. I've heard every host say this today. Don't do it. Don't do it. Don't you do it. Because you're going to get two for $33.99. And then, of course, that four flex pay of $8.50. Well, of course, the dynamic duo, you've been seeing them throughout the day, and they still are filled with the Christmas spirit for sure. Of course. I love it. We have a little preview shot. Okay, so Lonnie, you're like Santa's helper there in the background. Juliana, great to see you, the dynamic duo. You know the Christmas spirit is alive and well in your beautiful home, because no kidding, I've seen both of you throughout the day, of course, and I'm inspired not only by what you do, the value, the look. These are like little crystal chandeliers. No one has done these lights in this way for this price. So bravo to the two of you, ladies.
Thank you, Shannon. Thank you. Hi, everyone. We're so excited to be back today. Yes, I got to tell you, we're thrilled that everyone is just loving the today's special. And Shannon, exactly. I mean, this on its own is the price of two, right? So we're so excited that we were able to bring these in at that incredible value. And the fact that you are getting two strands, okay, at 6.5 feet each for a total of 13 feet, 150 lights each strand. So you are that's why this table is so bright from this gorgeous garland. So you're getting 13 feet total, 300 lights total. And I have to say, Shannon, you know this because you've presented, you know, quite a bit, and you know too from the marketplace and seeing beautiful lights in the marketplace, that like fairy lights, for instance, are even more expensive and aren't nearly as bright as this. Fairy lights, for instance, you have to buy multiples to get the effect you want. So here's what happens. You have a lot of battery packs, right? So what's great about this is you have one battery pack per the 6.5 foot strand with 150 lights. And that battery pack is coming fully filled for you. So it's fully powered. The batteries are inside. And that alone, those four batteries are about $7 or $8. So really, Shannon, when you back that out, this is about $26 when you think of it, right? What you would be spending in the battery. So that's about $13 for 6.5 feet of garland. It's pretty incredible.
Here's what's happening. They are giving me updates as we speak. First of all, this is the final show. So we will have what is called the last official airing coming up in that 9 o'clock hour. If you want the traditional gold, we have basically the final 300. So basically the last 300, of course, that does not take into account or consideration the manner or the method in which people are shopping. I'm just telling you, you do need to get it now, and I'm encouraging you, get more than one set. Now, it's already buy one, get one free. I want you guys just to kind of distinguish and differentiate, and by the way, we have these beautiful, don't you love the cloche? I mean, when I say you're gonna keep this out year-round, you most definitely will. My pick is the rose gold. Frankly, I ordered the rose gold when the dynamic duo kicked this off with Michelle at midnight. And I'm gonna get both the silver and the gold as well, because I'm like a lot of you. I plan on celebrating not just the spirit of Christmas, you know, 12 months out of the year, but you will use these. I don't care what the season is, what the reason is. You will use these to add beautiful texture and dimension and light, all for the best price ever. Buy one, get one free. Buy one, gift one. Buy one, keep one. Buy one, get one free. free when you think of, or for no additional cost, because on hsn.com right now, one is $33.99. 758-935. You know, and when I keep saying, and Juliana, you were talking about this. Lonnie, I love that you were in the background. You're so cute. I was burning calories just watching you move there. Moving, you know, just like... But it's important that people really understand. I mean, you, the two of you, I know are just really the best of friends in addition to being these beautiful dynamic designing forces. But people need to understand, this is, light is critical, whether it's Christmas decorating or whether it's adding really texture and elegance and frankly, making our homes look more expensive. I mean, you're getting more bang for your buck when you have something like this, don't you?
Absolutely. You can do so many things with this beautiful garland. We have had so much fun decorating with it, whether it's down the center of this beautiful table we've done or in the close. Juliana's going to show you that one. And then I'm going to show you something over here as well, because there's just so many things you can do with it. I love to make my bathroom spa-like. So I have this jar here. I just have these big diamond-looking things from a craft store. Look how pretty that is in the clothes.
Gorgeous. That took me all of 10 seconds, by the way.
Exactly. So if it could take me all of 10 seconds, it'll take you 8, by the way. So here is the rose gold in this jar. You put it on the timer. It comes on in the evening, and then it goes off when you're ready to go to bed. But how pretty is that? It is so beautiful in a bathroom. Doesn't that feel lovely?
I know. Isn't that gorgeous, Shannon? And maybe you have some vases at home that you're not doing much with, you know, when you don't have a floral arrangement in your home and you want to find other uses for them, you can absolutely use your vases to have an effect like this year round, not just for the holidays. And then you saw in about 10 seconds, I just put, this is actually just one strand of the garland. So, you know, you're going to get a set of our two. What was that sound? Was that something there?
I'm shocking. See, the jig is up. Do you know what I'm doing? No, Juliana. This is no joke. It's been a while since we worked together. And I'm like, do you see what I'm doing? I'm walking the walk. I'm talking the talk. So as you guys were describing this, that was the music of the Today Special. And you want to know why? There are 150 of the gold. See, the jig is up. No, I'm serious. Which, by the way, load the app on your phone, because that's like our little Christmas. See, it's like, listen. Girls gotta have priorities in life. I mean, I'm focused on you, but listen, that gold, there are 120 now. So I have my priorities. You know that's true. So I'm getting
Shannon,
the gold.
I get it.
Right?
Yeah.
And then because I bought the rose gold at midnight, I'm also getting the silver. Sorry, I am easily distracted when it's a buy one, get one free. So. Thank you for your forbearance.
Well, you know, being on HSN now 9 years, I know every sound. So I was like, that one, wait a second, I know that, but I don't normally hear it during a show. Or, you know, it was like kind of in the distance. That is hilarious that you were just shopping as I'm talking about the gold, because Shannon's looking at that. She's like, wait a second. That is really pretty, and that's just one, and that's the gold, and it's about to sell out. But yes. Shannon, oh, by the way, while you're shopping, Shannon, maybe you might want to get the cloches as well, because these are so easy to style with. You're getting the set of two
cloches and two garlands. It's perfect.
There you go.
Right on an outdoor table, too, in the summer. Nice summer evening.
It is indeed. Hey, by the way, we are getting social. It's a DIY Christmas. Alice and Karen and Liz, nice to have you along, and Lisa and Paula. You know, everybody, we're all sharing our favorite Christmas memories, and no matter how you're decorating, whether it's classic Christmas, vintage Christmas, you know, a little bit of everything, you got to get these. Like I said, the jig was up. That's why I forgot to turn the sound down on my phone. I'm one of the last couple dozen people who are getting the gold. So the gold will be officially gone in, well, basically, in the next 20 to 30 seconds. I mean, we're pretty much calling that gone for the most part. Here is that gorgeous cloche, and Juliana, you're right. I'm going to add that to my order, because how beautiful is that? We've got the white in the cloche on the set. By the way, I want to encourage you, go to hsn.com, because there's a fabulous store. With the August and Leo storefront, there are these beautiful, like, little twig pieces, the illuminated ones. I saw you do a floral arrangement with that. I'm getting those. The mercury glass ornaments. I love the reindeer. They've got their own little faux fur collar. So we didn't have enough time to put everything in the show, which I wish we would, because I was shopping like mad. But we're going to call the gold sold out. So we're going to call the gold sold out. But frankly, I'll just kind of show you. Yeah, I mean, here's my thing. Rose gold is actually my favorite metal of choice in jewelry and in decorating. So it's obviously in the gold family. I mean, and truthfully, I personally, my own opinion, I really like rose gold. I think it's kind of a new modern neutral, whether we're talking in you know, fashion and jewelry, certainly in decorating. And then you can't go wrong with that beautiful, pristine, that platinum white light on the silver. I should also point out the silver will be the next to go. And really, this is 12 months out of the year. So just remember, it is so much more than just for the Christmas season. But unless you are striking while the iron is hot, sadly, you will not have an opportunity to get this. Remember, last year, and if you went to hsn.com, one of these is $33.99. And Juliana, I heard you say this earlier today. By the way, Barb and Debbie, nice to have you along in our social Facebook Live. But Juliana, it's something I heard you say earlier today too. With that extended holiday return policy, you probably need more than you think. Meaning, yes, they've got the extra length and, you know, the beautiful crystals and more light. You can't really compare this to what's out there. But it is kind of true. And Lonnie, I know you've got your you know, designer showcase mentality to weigh in on this. But when it comes to light, you probably need more than you think. So with that extended holiday return policy, it just makes sense, get more, and then if you don't need them, you can send them back. But you do probably need more than you think, don't you agree?
Well, I'll tell you, Shannon, it's really interesting point you bring up, because I will tell you, these are really brilliant. I mean, at 150 lights per strand, and you're getting the two strands. I have to be honest with you, one strand does go a long way in the area you're decorating, but here is why I ordered multiples, Lonnie ordered multiples, my sister-in-law Karen, who's watching, ordered multiples. You're going to want to use them in different spots of the house. So unlike a typical, you know, pre-lit garland that you find somewhere else that doesn't, that maybe has 80 lights on it as opposed to 150, those you have to bundle together, right? And you, more is more. The thing with these is one strand does go a long way, but like I said, you're just going to want to put them on the mantle. You're going to want to put them on the Christmas tree. You're going to want to put them in centerpieces, in your cloche, across your dining room table. You're going to also, by the way, these are water resistant. They're rust resistant as well. So you can use these outdoors. Okay. So, which is fabulous. So even an outdoor wreath.
Yes. An outdoor wreath. You can hang them as little patio lights. And what about just on a bush? Mm-hmm. I mean, wouldn't that be pretty?
Well, Karen was saying that earlier.
Oh, she was?
We were speaking to her. Yeah, she said she lights, her boxwoods with this. Well, because she was saying that in the past, she said, I'm so excited. I'm ordering so many of these. Because I like to light my outside area even throughout the year. And she said that the fairy lights, the problem with those, she said, I got to be honest with you, I can't even see them from the street. Right. You know, they're not bright enough for me. And I need to use so many packs and so many strands, and it gets expensive. So what's nice is she's going to use these at 150 lights to really make an impact in her landscape, in her front yard.
And the waterproof feature.
Yeah, exactly.
That's huge, because you can use these outside. They're rust resistant, waterproof battery pack. So, I mean, it's really a no-brainer. And I do think that if you don't get several packages of these, you'll regret it.
You'll want more.
Because you'll have to come back and pay $33 for one.
Well, and the problem is, Shannon, as you know, they're selling out. I mean, I know we don't have many left, so definitely grab them. We have the extended return, so just get them home, try them out, and I think you're going to love them.
Well, I know you will, and obviously people are agreeing with you, because, Pat, it's official. We are over the 30,000 mark now, and this is the final show. Now, remember, we have the last airing officially coming up at 9 p.m. That's with, the remaining quantities. We just sold out of the gold. Rose gold, really, it's been my favorite all day. I actually ordered one set at midnight when our dynamic duo kicked this off with Michelle. You heard my phone go off. I got another set because I know, and you probably need more than you even think. And then the white. Well, I'm calling it white because it's this beautiful, bright white platinum light. It is silver, but just so you realize, we now have final and sellout quantities in that silver. Regardless, the price goes away. And certainly, I can tell you for a fact, because we did this last year as a huge customer pick and favorite, people will buy this when it's, one for $33.99 or, $50 for the duo. Frankly, I think what they will do, though, is, continue to just, offer this as a solo set, in which case it's still fabulous because it is not like anything that you see in your stores. And trust me, I celebrate the spirit of Christmas 12 months out of the year, and I know you do. That's why it is so delightful to have both Lonnie and Juliana in our Crazy for Christmas show. We're crazy about these lights, and I hope you do it. Please do not pass this up. And if you can take our recommendation, get more than one set. I know it is buy one, get one free, buy one, gift one, buy one, keep one. Batteries are included. That, remember, is a value in and of itself. Extended holiday return policy. So you've got until the end of January, but no kidding. First of all, you need this. I don't care how you're doing your decorating landscape, whether you're using it tabletop, whether you're using it outdoors, whether you're using it in a master bath, a powder bath, if you're putting it in these beautiful cloches, if you're using it as a centerpiece. I mean, that's the thing. When I, because Juliana, obviously we know you for your fabulous fashion here at HSN. This also becomes really kind of a fashion accessory for the home. And Lonnie, I see you do that with Juliana as well. I've seen you put it around the tree. I've seen you put it on, different tabletop pieces. It's kind of like the LBD. It's like the little black dress. It's the thing you need. Yes. That goes everywhere you want it to go and just captures and creates its own moment, doesn't it?
Yeah, it really does.
It's so true.
Look how long it is.
Yeah, it's so long. And I wanted to make a couple of points about it too, Shannon. One thing, can I just note, Lonnie, real quick, I want to show. So there is a loop at the top here. So what's nice about that, that makes it really easy to hang this, right? So different places you want to hang this from, you can absolutely do that. You can loop them together, which is nice as well. Another thing I think is really important to note, unlike a lot of holiday decor, is it's how lightweight it is. So you can really travel around your home very easily with this. You can put this on a mantle. You can put this high up on a shelf. It's easy to drape this, from a certain area. So it's very nice and easy to move with. It's very pliable as well. You can bend the little branches and kind of let them kind of custom it to fit your needs. And I want to touch on one last thing, one third point. Okay, this rose gold. Okay, this is also why I love it as much as you do, Shannon. Do you see how even this, like, this is one of my, favorite fall winter sweaters. But what I love about this, it really complements, right? So this rose gold almost skews like a little, it's very warm. It's like a warm rose gold. And what I love about that in particular is the ability to decorate even more with this and really use it. Like, it works so well with the silver. It works with gold. It works with so many tones. But the nice thing about it, what I was going to say, Shannon, is that even in like fall time, you know what I mean? Like, it's truly throughout the year, the rose gold is very warm. It's the warmest of the three colors. So I think there's just a lot of versatility in it.
I think so too.
Because it's not pink.
It's not too pink,
right. Which is really lovely.
I mean, Lonnie, you nailed it. In fact, I hope people can really see that's because sometimes rose gold is a favorite for me. And by the way, hello out there to Annie and Dave, David and Susie right here in Florida. But sometimes rose gold can go really wrong really fast. And Lonnie, that's an excellent point. I mean, I'm sorry, my sweater has a pattern. Let me just kind of move over here. Can you guys see? It's just the most beautiful. I hate to say neutral just because it makes such a dramatic but really lovely statement no matter how you choose to use it. But this looks expensive. And kudos to the two of you because I know you are so ultra specific and hands-on when it comes to even, like you said, Lonnie, the warmth of the rose gold. It doesn't go... like I said, rose gold can kind of go wrong really fast. This looks like the most expensive, like it were dripping in 18 karat rose gold. I mean, it looks like a fine jewelry piece. Rose gold has been my favorite all day, but by the way, the silver, final call. We will have the last official show, of course, coming up at 9 o'clock tonight. I can't encourage you enough. Do it. I would absolutely recommend you get more than one. And I hope that you can go to the August and Leo storefront on hsn.com, because there is a wealth of just the most beautiful things for your home. Certainly 12 months out of the year, but we are absolutely celebrating Christmas tonight. I know you're going to be crazy in this crazy for Christmas for some of the fabulous things you're going to find there. Ladies, awesome, awesome, awesome job. I want to move into your house. I mean, I have just been drooling over all those decorations all day. Thank you so much for doing this.
You're welcome anytime. You and I, we can sit on the sofa and shop on the HSN app and listen to the music together, because let me tell you, we're living the same life. That's what I do all the time too, so love it. You can come over anytime, Shannon. I'd love to have you.
I love it. You know, I'll bring the box of wine or something, something, I promise.
There we go, little Prosecco. Let's do it, Shannon. We'll have fun, right?
It's a date.
Shannon's fun. I feel like we'd have a great time.
We would indeed. Oh, love you both. Lottie, Giuliana, thank you so much. Thank nice you. To have you here. We'll see you for that final show at 9. Hey, don't hang up. Remember, we do have that final call on the silver for sure, and we just sold out of that gold. We've got lots